Dr. Louis Allamandola is an internationally acclaimed scientist whose work revolutionized human understanding of materials in the universe. When he entered the field of astrochemistry in 1976, the composition of interstellar dust was largely guessed at, and physicists saw the universe as hydrogen-dominated. The notion of large, abundant, gas-phase, carbon-rich molecules widespread throughout the universe was considered impossible, the concept of ices in dense molecular clouds ignored. As founding director of the Ames Astrochemistry Laboratory, Dr. Allamandola decided to challenge the assumptions beginning in 1983. He pioneered techniques that realistically mimicked the extreme temperatures and harsh radiation fields observed in the solar system and deep space. These laboratory simulations allowed Dr. Allamandola and his team to interpret infrared observations made with NASA's Kuiper Airborne Observatory. He used the laboratory work to understand the breakthrough astronomical observations being made on the Kuiper to revolutionize our understanding of the chemistry, composition, and spectroscopy of the cosmos. Highlights from his work include the introduction of new spectroscopic units to bridge the communication gap between chemists and astronomers. He and his colleagues proved that ices are present where stars and planets form, and identified the molecules frozen in those ices. He demonstrated that biogenic organics could be made in deep space. He recognized that polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, or PAHs, shockingly large and complex molecules by astrochemical standards, are widespread and abundant across the universe. Dr. Allamandola has been a key driver of the interstellar PAH model and has overseen the creation of the world's largest collection of PAH spectra at Ames to interpret the observations. Thanks to this spectral collection, astronomical PAH spectra are now becoming new probes of the physical and chemical conditions throughout our local universe. Dr. Allamandola has interpreted data from NASA's ground, air, and space-based telescopes to guide his scientific studies. In the process, this work helped to shape future NASA science missions. He mentored the next generation of space scientists, has been accorded many honors, and twice won the prestigious NASA Ames H. Julian Allen Award. He authored more than 220 peer-reviewed publications and is one of the world's most cited space scientists. Dr. Louis Allamandola is a visionary and pioneer in astrochemistry and helped to redefine our understanding of the chemically rich and diverse molecular universe we know today.